Hi, I'm Philip Plow from the Impact Help Desk, and I'm here to show you how to add a Shared Mailbox and Outlook onto a PC. The first step that you want to do after you have your Outlook application open is go ahead and click on File, then click on Account Settings, then the Account Setting menu will pop up. Go ahead and select your email address on the computer and hit Change, then from the Exchange Account Settings menu, click on More Settings, then click on the Advanced tab, and go ahead and type in the Shared Mailbox that you have access to. Okay, once the mailbox has been added, you're gonna go ahead and hit apply. Okay. Hit next, hit done, and go ahead and close out of the account settings menu. And then the Shared Mailbox should show up on the bottom left-hand side, and then you can access the email. And that's how you add a Shared Mailbox onto a PC. And now we're gonna move over to a Mac. The steps are, we're gonna click on File, and we're going to open other user folder. Then we're just going to type in the Shared Mailbox. I'm going to hit open. In a second or two, the mailbox will open on the left-hand side. Then we can navigate down and click on Inbox. And now we have access to our Shared Mailbox on Mac. Thank you for tuning in. For more how-to videos, check out our resource center at impactmybiz.com.